Do seem to be licking their wounds while there's still time to devour the opposing squad's tickets. And ex-Sundog Richard Brown is always looking for an excuse to publicly annihilate his former team. Plus, the Martin brothers feud continues. The WSL has cooked up something special this season. It's the Florida Sundogs taking aim at the Nevada Hot Dice. Next on Roller Chair.
The World Skating League Founders Cup action. Welcome everyone to RollerJam Arena. I'm Ken Resnick along with Lee Rehrman and roller derby legend Buddy Atkinson Jr. It's the Founders Cup consolation matchup between the Nevada Hot Dice and the Florida Sundogs. And Buddy, let me go to you right off the bat. Both of these teams wanted very badly to gain a berth in the championship game. It didn't happen. How do they get themselves up for this consolation matchup?
It's no problem at all, because I'll tell you what, no one wants to lose. These people are out there to win, and they're going to intimidate and do all the stuff that they know is going to make them a winner.
Now, one thing, consolation game aside, whenever you've got the Sundogs and the Hot Dice, you've got to talk about Sam Martin versus brother Micah Martin. It's Cain and Abel.
Well, you're absolutely right. This is not only bragging rights between these two teams or momentum going into next year, but you've got the inner family feud of Sam and Micah Martin. And don't forget about the combination of little Richard Brown with Mark Weber for the Hot Dice being kind of like the mind and the body going against Bill Barker, also who likes to play with a pop, not say too much. Ken, we got it all here today. It could be more exciting because the pressure of a championship's off. Now it's just for bragging rights.
You know, one other point of matchup to look at. All season long, Shane Brown has tried to pattern herself after Denise Lowe. The way we see Denise Lowe's pussy envelope, I would imagine she may have a few tricks up her sleeve for her supposed student.
Well, don't forget, Denise Lowden is still coming off of this, or still in this relationship with Sean Atkinson, and she has been hot, cold. Sometimes we see the dark side, sometimes we see the clean cut Denise Lowden, and we also got her future husband's father down there, so we got everything going on for us today, Ken.
At any rate, let's go to the entranceway. Here come the Nevada Hot Dice. Playing for pride, but you can well imagine that Richard Brown would like nothing better than to beat the team that basically ran him off, and of course the Florida Sundogs.
Well, this is about a Hot Dice, kid. We all know about the showgirls and their sizzle. They don't need much of a reason other than a camera to get excited.
And of course, remember the ever-present battle between the brothers, Micah Martin for the Dice, Sam Martin for the Dogs. And speaking of the Sundogs, let's welcome them to this consolation matchup. The Florida Sundogs, without question, the most unified team in all the World Skating League. They have battled back more adversity than any other club, and they are still together and want this win very, very badly.
Well, and also, as we always are, we're here at Universal Studios in Florida. They got the hometown crowd, a lot of friends and family in the house. They don't want to be embarrassed, kid, here in front of the hometown crew.
Emotions are running high, starting for the Florida Sundogs and jamming Debbie Rice and Suzanne Chalene, blocking Andrea Franklin, Kathy Evangelo, and the quarterback Denise Lowden. For the Nevada Hot Dice, they counter with the jammers will be Kim Hart and Mandy Smith, blocking Mandy Osborne, Shea Brown, and Vicky McEwen as we go to the starting line of the way we begin every game in the World Skating League. You see Debbie Rice, she always likes to be high on the track. And we are underway. Right off the bat, the speedster Debbie Rice, and she is out to prove the Sundogs are certainly in third place and want this consolation title very quickly. And look at that speed already. Rice with a full half a lap lead on the remaining three jammers. This first jam comes out all Debbie Rice, 40 seconds, and she is all but caught up to the pack as she flies around Shane Brown now for rotation, dropping back to try and block out the speedster. Houston, Texas, Debbie Rice, and Rice spins right around Shane Brown and goes by. Rice making a statement that the Florida Sundogs had come to play.
But also Debbie Rice making a personal statement. Can you see again her cast on that right wrist? She broke it, was not able to really perform for her team the second half of the season. Really has come on here in the tournament to show she can play and will be a factor for next season.
And very quickly, the rotation shown by the Sundogs. Now Denise Loden picking up the jammer helmet, working her way through the back as a lead jammer. Kim Hart continues to jam. Neither of the showgirls were any factor in the first jam. And now it's a marquee matchup, a pair of 32. There's a rather 32 and 33. Denise Loden, 32 for the Sundogs. Kim Hart, the leader of the Vegas showgirls, number 33. Hart out of St. Albert, Alberta, Canada, 5'6", 130. And down goes Hart, courtesy of Denise Loden, the Barracuda out of Tupelo, Mississippi. As we come under 30 seconds of the jam, it's 1-0 Sundogs, and they're looking for more. As Loden closes on Shane Brown, Brown this time, good move, pins her high against the track. Loden so far unable to get by Andrea Franklin, now dropping back to try and help her teammate. There's the agility of Denise Loden as she blows right by Shane Brown, and she's out for more. Now she goes by Mindy Smith. Denise Loden continuing to put points on the board and calls off the jam as the Sundogs add three, and very quickly after a 4-0 win.
And that was a teacher with the student, Ken. Denise Loden showing the younger Shane Brown, one of the upstarts here in the World Skating League, how it's done.
With the score of 4-0, the Florida Sundogs right now pitching a shutout. We'll be back with more first period action in this third place Founders Cup game right after this.